People are always developing new things. They're developing new techniques. I've said for years that I don't care. I don't care at all how an image was created, whether it was by pushing paint or by pushing pixels, whether it used machine learning as the process, whether software of any kind was some kind of component. Nothing matters but the image. I mean, after all, if you see something that is sublime in your eyes, what does it matter how it was created? That's an afterthought. That's the kind of thing you begin to think about when you start to develop a collection and really examine what's going on in the field that produced this thing that so attracts you.